Hi folks, going to be looking at the achievement, Such Great Heights. This is the Explore the Following Dungeons in Act 4 achievement. This wraps up our dungeon meta achievements. Act 4 is relatively easy to complete, seeing as there's only 4 dungeons, and they actually all spawn on the same map. The area where they spawn is the Gardens of Hope 2nd tier. This area is quite typical in its layout, as in you'll have the entrance and waypoint in the top right, and the exit in the top left. Towards the south end of the map are all these areas where you can have a dungeon spawn. None of these dungeons have their own specific spawn location, so you could find any of them at any of the points. The Holy Sanctum spawned for me in the southernmost area, right smack bang in the middle. The Radiant Chapel spawned on the easternmost location for me. The Sacellum of Virtue spawned just west of where the Holy Sanctum spawned. After a few game resets, the Blessed Chancel spawned in the southeastern area. Well, that's it for hunting dungeons. We're gonna have to move on to something a little bigger, I think. Good luck and have fun.